Hi, myself Pooja Bak, Assistant Professor of GKCM of GIS Group, Department of Electronics and Communication Engineering. Here you will find the details of my contact information. And I have developed a Facebook page where regular updates regarding this course are available time to time. Hello everyone. Here in this session, I will be going to explain cyclic code for non-systematic code word. Now see, what is first of all non-systematic code word that one should know? So for example, if I say I have a code word, and that code word that will be a combination of message and parity bits. So the code word that will be a combination of message and parity bits. So C equal to, C is the code word which is message and parity. But in systematic code word, you will be finding there will be a message and there will be a parity. So that will be a systematic code word. But for non-systematic code word, message and parity bits, those are not in the sequence. So it will be somewhere inside zigzag way. So in systematic code word, the message and parity will be in a sequence, and in non-systematic code word, the message and parity are not in the sequence. So it will be somewhere inside the zigzag way. So if message and parity both are not in sequence for code word, then that code word be non-systematic code word. Okay, so in non-systematic code word, message and parity both are not in sequence form. So this is for systematic code word. For non-systematic code word and parity bit will not in sequence. Now see, first we will be study how we can generate polynomial for non-systematic code word. So let's see how we can generate polynomial for non-systematic code word, and that is very easy. So you just need to do multiplication of message polynomial and generator polynomial. Okay, so if you do multiplication of message polynomial and generator polynomial, you will be finding polynomial of code word. Okay, so this is the way to generate polynomial for non-systematic code word. Now let us try to understand first how we can have a polynomial from the bits. Okay. So if I say, that we have 4 bits, 1, 0, 1, 1. So in this, we generate polynomial. We just need to understand first. So this one, that is corresponding to x to the power of 0. Okay. So I have a code word which is 1. I have some 4 bits which is 1011, and now this one that is corresponding to x to the power of 0, so this one is x to the power of 0, and the second one that is x to the power of 1, and the third one that is x to the power of 2, and the fourth one that is x to the power of 3. So we can represent like this. So when you write polynomial out of 8, so it will be x cube into 1 plus x square into 0 plus x to the power 1 into 1 plus x to the power 0 into 1. So this polynomial will be x cube into 1 x cube plus x square into 0 0 then x to the power 1 or x plus x to the power 0 into 1 is 1. So it will be x cube plus x plus 1. Okay. So this is how we can generate polynomial of the bits. So we should know this basic when we solve example. Okay. So this is how we can generate polynomial of these bits, and we should know this basics when we solve examples. Okay, let's see. So let us try to understand how we can generate codeword polynomial for non-systematic cyclic code. Okay. How we can generate codeword polynomial for non-systematic cyclic code. Okay. So at first we generate the polynomials of the bit which I have already discussed, and now we can generate the codeword polynomial for non-systematic cyclic code. So Cx equal to Mx into Gx, where Mx is the message polynomial, Gx is the generator polynomial, and multiply of Mx into Gx is Cx, which is codeword polynomial. Okay. So now let's see the example. Okay. So we are given with one question here, that is construct non-systematic cyclic code 7,4 using generator polynomial Gx equal to x cube plus x square plus 1 with a message 1010. Okay. So see, here a message is given, and that message m equal to 1010, which is given. So from this we can write message polynomial. Okay. And as I have discussed, to have polynomial, this first bit that should be associated with x to the power 0, and the second bit that should be associated with x to the power 1, and the third bit that should be associated with x square, and the fourth bit that should be associated with x cube. So m equal to 1010, this is x to the power 0, this is x to the power 1, and this is x square, and this is x cube. So message polynomial is mx. that has to be x is cube plus x, because 1 into x is cube plus 0 into x square plus 1 into x to the power 1 plus 0 into x to the power 0. So from this case and this case, it is 0, so the value will be 0. So the result will be x cube into 1 x cube plus x to the power 1 into 1 x, x to the power 1 into 1 is x. So the polynomial mx will be x cube plus x. Okay, now gx equal to x is cube plus x square plus 1, which is given. So from this we generate coat of polynomial, and we know the formula of coat of polynomial, that is message polynomial into generator polynomial. So cx equal to mx into gx. Mx is the message polynomial and gx is the generator polynomial. So mx is x cube plus x, okay, and gx is already given, which is x cube plus x square plus 1. So x cube plus x into x cube plus x square plus 1. Okay, now let us re-simplify this, and this will be x to the x cube into x cube is x to the power 6 plus x cube into x square, it is x to the power 5. Then x cube into 1, it is x cube. Then x into x cube, it will be x to the power 4. Then x into x square, it will be x cube. And then x into 1, which is x. So x to the power 6 plus x to the power 5 plus x cube plus x to the power 4 plus x cube plus x. Okay, and now we need to re-simplify for further. So so here one can see this is what modulo 2 addition. Okay, so in modulo 2 addition, if two coefficients are same, will get cancel. Okay, if two coefficients are same, that will get cancel. So here x cube and x cube will cancel in modulo 2 addition. So it will be x to the power 6 plus x to the power 5 plus x to the power 4 plus x. Okay, so this is what basic code word that we have right now. Okay, so this is our basic code word. Okay, let's review this. So in this question, so there is a cyclic code 7, 4 and the generator matrix polynomial gx equal to x cube plus x square plus 1, and the message is 1010. Okay, so here the message is given, which is 1010, and from this we can write message polynomial from 1010. So as I have discussed to earlier, in polynomial this first bit, okay, 1010, so this first bit, which is 0, so it should be associated with x to the power 0, and the second bit, which is 1, it should be associated with x to the power 1, and the third bit, which is 0, and it should be associated with x square, and the fourth bit, which is associated with x to the power 3 or x cube. So m equal to 1010, so it will be x to the power 0, x to the power 1, x square and x cube. So message polynomial now mx, and that is 1 into x cube is x cube, and here it is 0, so the result will be 0. Then plus 1 into x to the power 1, this is x, and there is a 0, it is 0, so it will be 0 into x to the power 0 is 0. So the result will be x cube plus x, which is mx, message polynomial signal, which we can generate from the message code word, from the message which is 1010. Okay. Now gx equal to x cube plus x square plus 1, which is already given in the question, and from this we generate code word polynomial. So code of polynomial, that is message polynomial into generator polynomial. So cx equal to message polynomial mx into generator polynomial gx. So mx, mx, which I have already calculated, which is x cube plus x, and gx, which is given in the question, the generator polynomial, which is x cube plus x square plus 1. And now simplify this equation, and it will be x to the power 6 plus x to the power 5 plus x cube plus x to the power 4 plus x cube plus x. Okay. But in this case, we are doing modulo 2 addition. So in modulo 2 addition, if two coefficients are same, that will get cancelled. Okay, so here x cube and x cube will cancel in modulo 2 addition because both are same. So the result will be x to the power 6 plus x to the power 5 plus x to the power 4 plus x. So this is what basic code word that we have. Okay. So this is what code word polynomial now. But how we can have code word in terms of bits? Okay. So see, when you write down code word in terms of bits, if you start it from this direction, then x to the power of 0 is having coefficient, so it will be 0 because there is no x to the power 0. X to the power 0 is not present here. Okay, so it will be 0. And now x to the power 1, which is also not present here, this equation, sorry, now x to the power 1, which is present here, so it is having the coefficient 1 into x to the power 1, and then there is no x square, so it will be 0, and then x cube is not present here also, so it will be 0, and x to the power 4, which is having coefficient 1, and x to the power 5, which is having coefficient 1, and x to the power 6, which is also having coefficient 1. Okay, so the code word will be 1 1 1 0 0 1 0. Okay, so this is our basic code word, and now we can have code word in terms of bit. How to get this? So let's see. So from there is, in this equation, there is no x to the power of 0. So it will be 0. And there is x to the power 1 which is present here and its coefficient is 1. And then there is no x square, so it will be 0. Then x cube is not present here also, so it will be 0. Then x to the power 4 which is having coefficient 1, x to the power 5 which is having coefficient 1, and the last one which is x to the power 6 which is also having coefficient 1. So C will be, the code word will be, okay, which is 1 1 1 0 0 1 0. So this will be our code word in terms of bits. Okay, so this is what we need to do it for non-systematic code word. And I hope that you have understood this session. And this is overall non-systematic code word. And thank you so much for watching this video.